Well, I was worried that I would be late to my first tech rehearsal. Wait. Who in the world are you?
I am one of your show's technicians. I have been in this theater for weeks, anticipating your arrival. We are all excited to see this show come to fruition. We have all worked very hard.
That is good to hear. I will have an egg white omelet.
No. Wait. I am not here for that. I am.
Egg white omelet with whole wheat toast.
No. We are the people that built the set you are going to perform on. We made an entire world out of plywood and dreams, just so you can trip over it. People in other departments did very important things too.
Will they get me my egg white omelet?
Unlikely. They're members of very strong unions, and would most likely laugh in your face. Unless, of course, you took the trouble to gain their respect in the first place. In that case, they'd probably bend over backwards for you, at the expense of a kind word or a brief note and a $5 gift card to Subway.
It sounds to me that I should befriend these technicians, or I may die of starvation.
Here's another little tidbit. They are human beings. Treat them as such. They are fueled by coffee and pizza, so if one has a bad moment and hits you over the head, understand that his department manager has not allowed him to see his family for a very, very long time. He's still trying to make you look good.
Amazing. How will the tech process work?
Did you read the schedule?
What schedule?
Why, our PSM probably gave you a detailed outline of how the next few days will work. It's broken down hour by hour to ensure that departments are given time to correct the problems that arise.
I did not read that.
I will let him know. We will pretend it was our fault.
Are my costumes really, really pretty?
I sure hope so.